We're going into the Scourge. We're going into the Dyson Sphere Meridian thing. And it's very white inside.
Suvi? What am I looking at?
Yeah, really.
A wonder.
Oh, my USB gave out. Crap.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Free falling. Gravity's inverted.
Ooh. Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Pod drop in 5, 4, 3.
Oh, here we go. Thought we were done with the Nomad.
Holy
crap-a-rolio.
Pathfinder, I've arranged a distraction while I find Meridian control.
How nice of you.
Pathfinder, it snapped in. That's why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros? Who's with you?
Meridian Interior Service. Okay. The Archon is pushing to control Meridian. He said... Yeah, starting with the US. Yeah, we heard that. Alright. Vault Network. Well, this is kind of spoiler. Control Heart. Can't resist, sorry. Chase the Archon in the Nomad. Thing. I never use profiles, you know that? I don't see the need to. Sorry if you guys are disappointed I never mess with profiles, but... The only thing I really ever thought about was using the engineer for... Oh no. Oh, I'm switching them. Okay. Let's not do that, because I'm used to the other one. It's just, not the shockwave. I forget that. Overload. Because overload was pretty handy. I loved using that in Mass Effect 2 and 3. Alright, I guess we're chasing him.
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadari's help.
We hold the cat. You secure Meridian.
Alright.
Let's find the Archon.
I can't get out. Shouldn't try to get out, but I did.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Scott. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
We're not giving up! Not when we're this close!
Malaka boom boom.
Hard starboard! All power!
Didn't like the sound of that right now.
Keep pushing! Go! That's not the Hyperion.
Tenor deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
No, really. What do we do?
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
How do we mix with the ground troops? Yeah, I guess we're getting close. All right.
Debris incoming.
Watch your heads! Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
I
fight them face to face, then.
We can't let him take control of this place. The Archon must be inside already.
I guess we broke this thing.
He'll use Scott to make Meridian a weapon.
Oh.
We can't let that happen.
He fell really easily. Do I hear something big? Okay. Something was flying. Nice. Fell to his doom. At least I think he did. Alright. Oops. I'm trying to get a little closer here, do you mind? This cover is really not that good. Where is he? Oh. Looks like we got just one. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Ket dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder.
The resistance is with you.
Kadar is here too. Remember that.
Is that us or them? That might be us, I'm not sure. Take out the trash. Now you tried for that combo. I don't think you got it, Petey. Don't see anything else. Yeah. At least until the next dropship.
Wait, that kit ship has lost data shielding. Pathfinder, it's the Primus. Archon second.
She is shooting a lot for someone who offered to bargain.
Flying low and slow. What's she doing?
The kill code she gave you. Access their ground equipment and I'll upload it like Sam.
Pretty risky. What if it's not a kill code?
Taking the risk.
This deal has been loaded from the start.
Upload the code.
Send the kill code. We'll deal with the Primus later.
Kill code deployed. Main thrusters on the Primus' ship are failing.
She gets Sweet. To look like she was sabotaged, and we get an easier run. Hope this doesn't bite us in the tail.
I want to jump up here. There's nothing here that I need. Where am I going? Somewhere over here? Oh, I'm climbing up this tree. Oh, okay. How can you walk around so calmly? Sloan Kelly? Wait, Sloan Kelly. Can I talk to you? Sloan! I can't talk to her. No. You're just letting me know who she is. I can't talk to her.
Holding here, Pathfinder. We'll follow once topside is secure.
Don't know how many kid got in, but there won't be more.
That's good to know. Whoops! That was pretty close. Oh, a smile! Very rare to see a Solarian smile. I liked it. Awesome.
Take the fight inside, Pathfinder. We'll protect the Hyperion, but that only matters if you can catch the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Look at him. Allowing my eyes to adjust to the darkness. It was a remnant console. Anything else in here? Nope, no chests or anything? Okay. Is this another puzzle? Because we've got this thing, the line and dot, it looks like a lollipop made out of light. Alright, I guess no. The puzzle is click that and then this. Or activate, sorry. Fight to reach the Archon.
We're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Scott may need attention.
Alright, he's doing something in here. Let's also do stuff in here. Like open containers. Ooh, I got a remnant decryption key. Sweet, always welcome. I have like two or three of them now. I'm guessing there's going to be an option, a moment at which we are going to use it. Oh, just lights. I'm like, what? Baddies. Yep.
Our settlers are fighting like it's home, Pathfinder.
Kicking them out everywhere. We're doing it.
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
That hasn't left my mind for a moment.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah, that's 8. Assault rifle receiver 8. Alright, what level are we? What do we see here, right? Oh, I have points. I can take points. Sixty-six. Yeah. I don't know. I haven't really used the points because... Shrug. I haven't used this stuff. I use pull, throw, and shockwave, I like. I haven't really, like, messed with the different things. I don't even know what Lance is like. Kind of silly to change things around now, I think. But what about the others? He's got energy drain. Ally shield restored 33%. Okay. Increases shield restoration and also restores the shields of nearby allies with this initial impact. Alright. That's helpful. 20% shields restored or Plus 30% damage and plus 50%. Let's take this, just overall damage. Always helpful. Combat, yeah, resilience. Recharge speed 15. Retaliation damage 242. Retaliation damage bonus versus shields 100% versus synthetics 50%. Health threshold 20%. Okay, let's choose this one. Yeah, better recharge speed and just doesn't have the health threshold. But this is pretty handy right here. And then PB. Yeah. Pull. Okay. Shield damage bonus 403 plus 25% recharge speed, or shield restored 50% plus 25% recharge speed. Same. Damage bonus. Shield. Let's do the damage bonus. And then invasion. Minus 15% enemy weapon damage, or damage 242. An explosion. Affected enemies do less weapon damage. I'll take that. Tend to like things that go, sweeping changes rather than just, if this, you can get this bonus. Like, well, what if not that? Then you don't get anything. So, shockwave. Plus 75% damage versus armor. And plus 50% biotic detonator damage bonus. Or suspended briefly in midair. I'm gonna take this armor and biotic detonator damage. Duelist? See, I forgot to level her up after we finished her loyalty mission. Well, at least we're doing it now. So, yeah. Duelist. Team biotic damage and force, 10%. Plus 30% power damage and force power. Or gun damage bonus 40%. I'll take this. The team stuff and the plus 30% stuff. And survivalist. We got gun damage, power damage, and melee damage bonuses 100%. Or plus 40% max shields and plus 30% max health. PB now uses biotic teleport evades and gains a bonus to maximum health and shields. Or she uses biotic teleport evades and gains a bonus to damage when her health is low. I'm gonna take the bonus to the shield and health. Done. Too bad I can't save my choices. Nothing happened before the game auto saves. That's all. I can't see anything. There's a wall in the way. Who are they fighting? Remnant? Oh. Our friends!
Deploying everyone available, Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party.
Ah, there's a reach.
Dropships inbound.
So are we. Do we have the ability to assist? Mike?
I've run this simulation. Target has
turn that alt off.
Mutant chunker representing.
Wait.
Let's go.
This is very meager cover.
On it. Stay safe.
Oh. Oh, my cover's, like, gone. Killed a passer. That's a name. I got one thing over there.
We're clear, but we need to regroup.
Keep going, Pathfinder. We'll show up the rear.
Push further into Meridian control. Yep. Right. So exciting. Alright. Looking around for goodies and stuff. How do I get down there? Oh. So wait, what's up over here then? Oh, I can't see because of stuff in the way. Yeah, I can't get there right now. So we get this way down. I almost fell off this thing because I was sitting the wrong... I was standing the wrong way because I had... trying to move and I had the alt on, and yeah, that's not a good idea. Sniper rifle spare thermal clip 8. Stuff. Go down there. What's over this way? Ooh, a Lanet 8. We take. I'm ready full on ammo. Alright. How you doing? Beautiful day out, isn't it? What do you mean you can't tell? Alright, let's go down. Hold up. Oh, I was like, I can't jump high? That was weird. That was a weird jump. Hello?
They're flanking! Weak that side. Can you assist?
I'm an flanking? Assistant! I don't... I got their attention. Oh, shit. On it. We've an opening to assist.
I'll fight for you too. I owe you for my cousin.
Those pillars don't seem structural. Like, is this all Meridian?
We cut them off.
I see patterns, like in their small processors. Except the scale here is... crazy.
Is that your technical opinion? Crazy? Okay, so we're going this way instead. It's crazy. Okay. Alright. Take this way. Is this open? No. Use this. Alright. Okay. Alright, so now we're across this way. Disruptor ammo, cool. Hardly ever use it. Do I need to reload? No. He sounds pissed.
The Pathfinder comes. The leader attacked the top of the wall.
Bandcrow, we are still tight. We are at your side.
Glad to have you.
Let's make sure the Ket aren't.
Come on.
Oh,
Stop the generator!
Yeah, he's got the orb again. Get out of there. Hold on a second.
Well done. Stay with the Pathfinder until the section's clear.
Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Where's this go? Oh, to a container. Huh. Can't miss that ESO inlaid circuitry, you know? Or some gold pressed latinum? Oh, wrong universe. What the hell happened? I stopped and I kept moving. And when I stopped pressing forward and I was still moving, I'm like, don't keep going, that's the end of the world there. Oh, how sad. Assault rifle scope 8, I believe. Anything else? Before I continue? Nope. What is weird chunk sounds? I don't like chunk sounds. Chunk sounds. Anything over here? Chests? Remains? Nope. This isn't a chest, is it? No. Alright, Archon, we're coming for you.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
That's
damn
okay.
It. Done? Done, is there anything we can do?
Is done done?
Stay out of our way!
Okay.
No pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
What are you doing, ramming? Don't ram. With the Hyperion?
Attempting to shield the bridge with biotics, but I can't get close enough.
The sleepers take priority.
You just...
All hands brace!
You're trying to pull up?
And it's been an honor to serve.
Seatbelts? I thought she was going to try to ram the Archon ship or something. Well, that was just in the nick of time. Hope she's okay.
Captain Dunn! Captain Dunn!
I think Captain Dunn is done. It looks like she flew out of chair at like 50 miles an hour.
The cryopods are intact. She brought it down. But there's no signal from the bridge.
Jeez, you could strap yourself in or something.
Everyone read? That landing just made our stake in Meridian permanent. Dunn brought us home. It's up to us to keep it.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First cadet of the Hyperion, make them pay!
Defeat
Looking
cat...
Looking forward to this one.
Defeat cat guarding gravity well. Okay, so hold on one second. Okay.
Your vessel is grounded, Pathfinder. Collection and exaltation is now that much easier. But not you. You will never have our gift. The Archon demands you die here.
Well, it's good for the Archon.
Deploying to safeguard Arc systems.
Treating the wounded and commencing bridge recovery.
Damn it. Are they gonna come back through? Hold on. Then they don't open the door. Alright. Oh, hello there. Kit Unity Helmet 8. No, I am not equipping it. Da-da-da! Huh. This music is like triumphant. Oh my. And tense at the same time. Ouch. This stuff just appeared out of thin air. Bye-bye.
We're anchored here, Pathfinder. You better not be dead.
I'm alive.
Take their teeth in, if they have them.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archon.
Who's Bertak? I forget. That's from the Fiend. Take some of that, thank you. Tell you, those Fiends are a lot easier than they used to be. Not complaining. I remember whenever we saw one of those things, we'd be like, oh crap. Took us forever to fight those things.
Don't worry. This well won't go deep enough to breach the exterior.
Going down.